Obi-Wan's run out of batteries. Kill him! Kill him! Kill him!
Anakin! Awesome. Help me! Help me!
They're taking over!
Storm is a mug.
You've been slugging me off for this skin since day one. Are you offering me a job?
On your left.
I can see it.
On your left.
There's two.
One of them's dead.
The term Darth Syphilis. Tell me, Adam, what are your impressions like of all the characters in Star Wars?
Star Wars characters.
I do a pretty good Commander Wolf impression.
Go on then.
It's funny because it's off Star Trek instead. Oh, I'd like to be Emperor Palpatine, please. Now, are we all going to do impressions?
I don't know what Darth Maul says.
You know, he's got some lines. Storm is a mug.
Oh, what a throw bit. I saw that.
Oh, shit, I'm getting shot by the black guy.
Oh my god, it's the Millennium Falcon.
No, it's the Aluminum Falcon. Obi-Wan's run out of batteries. Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Somebody help me, Obi-Wan's got batteries again.
Oh, nice one, bro.
Pitiful!
You've got a very good Emperor impression. I'm just gonna put that out there.
Impression? I don't know what you're talking
about. I am the Senate!
I prefer the term Darth Syphilis. Oh, I'm afraid the shield generator will be quite operational when your friends arrive!
He wears a
Anakin,
or something.
Help me! Help me! They're taking over! He's not a character, but he's a good guy. Little Ernie!
What a...
You know, what are? Yeah, what are? What a spare parts!
Credits will be fine. No! They, what?!
Do you know who we're all about?
Unlimited power!
No, I came third.
That's not a good thing, it rhymes with third. So I like you've all just agreed, like, who's going who.
I was surprised you didn't pick BB-8.
Well, someone else picked him. he's on about the black BB-8. Anyway, are you offering me a job?
Also, Ben, did you buy yourself a cheeky little skin for a Luke there? Yeah, I did. Thanks, guys.
Did you buy the Hoff skin?
Yeah.
Wait, what? Oh. You've been slugging me off for this skin since day one. Look at you.
Hey,
you
boys.
Match my lightsaber. You're afraid. Come back to the light side. Kiss me, Ben. Not Jessup, bud.
You definitely meant Jessup.
I have brought peace, freedom, justice, and security to my new empire.
Your new empire? Anakin, my allegiance is to the Republic, to democracy!
Pretty passionate about.
That was deep. You ever thought about taking acting classes, man? Anyway, getting back to my Rey impressions. You're Han Solo! You flew the Millennium Falcon! Made it in 12 parsecs or some shit like that! It's Tom Jones!
Pushed away!
Yeah. I don't know any other references that Rey does. I have a very particular set of skills, and I will find you, and I will kill you.
Oh, that's my favourite Rey quote, mate. That is. What?
It is. Oh,
if you ever do make it in YouTube, Adam, I expect many of the handouts. I'm 75% of his videos.
No, no, you're 50% of my videos.
Oh, okay.
Got you, bro. So you're trying to steal that kill there? Get the last hit.
I was simply finishing the job.
Are you offering me a job?
Fuck off, I'll get last kill.
Wow.
Yes.
Nice one, boys.
Can I open a window?
It's getting hot in here.
So take off all your clothes.
They work on all the ladies, Benjamin.
All of them. Many
oh yeah,
thousands.
Ben, I haven't asked you, but how's the Tinder games going?
Not very well. I've just been having a bit of me time.
Oh, hope you put a sock on the door.
I don't mean to master.
Either way, put a sock on the door, so then you know it's me time.
You missed out on cadet camp. I threw up and farted at the same time. I go, magical.
No.
It's magical. And Adam got drunk on one side of there and pulled a girl's hair.
Yep, that's the story.
what happened there was we snuck into the pub because I was underage at the time, and Benjamin snuck me a Bulmer's blueberry cider, and I proceeded to drink it as fast as I could to prove my masculinity against the other two guys. Went to the room next door because it was like a gathering, and I was like, oh, you know, liquid courage and all that. I stumbled in and went to grab the bed frame because there's like, you know, bunk beds all around. And instead of grabbing the frame, there was a girl laid down on the bed, and I grabbed her hair, and when I leant on it, I pulled her head down and she hit her head on the bed frame.
Oh god, that's awful. Anyway, well, since you guys always pick the same fucking character, I guess I'll be the only one switching up and go Donald Glover.
I've changed.
I'll be Obi-Wan. You can be Anakin, bro. You can use them star cards.
No, I'm being Donald Glover. Instantly goes back into Anakin. Didn't even give me a chance. What do you think of my skin? I paid extra.
What skin?
Oh, is that the real Donald Glover? Oh shit.
お前はもう死んでいる.
Yeah, it's the real Donald Glover. Oh, there's Ben Solo.
Are you offering me a job?
Luke's got no, like, cool references at all.
He has. I like kissing my sister.
That's not a reference.
Yeah. That's an action. Did he have sex with his sister, or was it just a kiss?
No!
No, it's Star Wars, Ben. It's not fucking American Pie. Star Wars. do you like football jokes?
Yeah.
Does he fuck?
Do you support a football team?
Ben! Yeah, actually.
No, he doesn't!
I do, I support Manchester United.
No, oh. You don't!
I do! Yes, I know many players. Right. Balotelli, Gary Neville. We've got Sanchez. Master Yoda. Rey, she's a good player. Kind of the chosen one, and of course one of you's Kylo Ren, aren't they? Right, who sat on the fucking loading screen for ages for that? Guys, I think we should all go Ewoks.
1500?
Have we all spawned? Right.
Yes.
Yeah.
Hold circle to crouch. Move. Let's go. We're getting
them. The key is patience. Patience. Yes. Soon R2 will be along and he'll release the ray shields.
Okay. Nice reference. Let's do this. Let's go to fucking war.
Oh, yeah.
Suddenly I'm not so cute and fluffy.
I'm close to death.
Die, death trooper! Oh, no.
Oh, I'm dead. Look at these little huts.
I think that's where the Ewoks come out of.
Ewok spotted? What?
Ewok spotted.
It's behind this tree.
Where is it?
It's behind this tree, lads. Next, on your left.
I can see it.
On your left.
There's two.
One of them's dead.
I'm dead! You left me for dead!
I'm dead.
You would not believe
we all got eyes. Killed by one Ewok. Oh well.
That's the best
Ewoks
bet.
Are better. Right. You ready? As Beyonce once said, ladies, let's get in formation.
Thank you everyone for watching my Battlefront video. If you enjoyed it, please feel free to give me a like and subscribe to my channel. It helps out a lot. And yeah, you can always unsubscribe if you don't like it in the end. And it's free, of course. So there you go. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm going to put down my video upload schedule to three times a week because I'm going to be working on editing a lot more. Just slap them out by accident. I hope it shows in this video because I put a lot of effort into it. But yeah, thank you for watching. Check out my Discord if you want to go and talk to me and my community. It's actually popping off at the moment, which is good to see. But yeah, thank you for watching. I'll see you soon.